Yes, yes, the illegal aliens are taking all the white man's jobs. Yeah, because let me tell you, white people are just dying to sell oranges, mow lawns, and plow white women. I gotta say Cameron Diaz. Because you think about it, she doesn't look Latina at all. And I'm not just talking about the blonde hair, or the blue eyes, or the small ass. I'm talking, have you seen her chest? Nothing. She's stacked like pancakes. She's not a Latina, she's a flat-tina. Ha ha! Go Bucks again!